On Wednesday, the Italian Navy intercepted this overcrowded fishing boat bound for Europe. The Navy was approaching on two ships when the vessel suddenly tilted sharply and slowly overturned, dumping passengers into the sea. Italian crew members scrambled to pass life vests to the survivors and pull them from the water. All told, 562 people were saved, but at least 7 drowned. The survivors are being transported to the Italian island of Lampedusa. As the weather improves, authorities expect incidents like this to continue.